See, the blue in color means the divine color. So without the grace of the Guru, nothing is possible. So the center point, you see, in all your spiritual path must center towards one single point, which is the grace of the Master. And don't think that that grace of the Master is easy attainable. It's one of the most difficult to attain. So here it said it's blue in color. Let's analyze the blue color. The blue color is a color of infinity. That's why you will see that Krishna is represented as blue. Dark blue, no? We said he was dark blue color. Then when you look at Shiva, it's the same. You look at Mahavishnu, it's the same. But when you look at Brahma, it's different. Brahma is your color. You know, it's a color of limitation. White, any color you mix with white will change. But whereas black, as much as color you pour into the black, it will remain darker. It will make the color become darker. So the predominance of that, the blue, represents that everything have to be alloyed with the color of the Guru. You understand? Here doesn't mean the external, meaning you have to remove your own personality and put on the personality of the Master. When you do that, then you will drench in the same color of the Master. As long as you still have this big egoistic I, and I, like so many, you know, so difficult. Only one that I, you stop thinking of yourself, that means that verse.